if you've got a Magene heart rate monitor and it's losing its signal for the heart rate, go ahead and do this. Cut this and you'll be good.